Meteorologist Rob Leidick here with a check of your forecast. We'll see clouds overhead this morning. It's going to be a frigid start to the day. Should see some breaks of sun as we head into the afternoon. Now, wind chills this morning could be 10 below. I think as we head into the afternoon, those wind chills will be in the single digits above zero. But highs still on the frigid side, 20 degrees below average for this time of year. Looking at 13 for the highs we head into the afternoon in Fort Wayne. But it will be the last frigid day, so warmer weather is just around the corner. Heading into the evening, if you have any evening plans, no problems. Expected skies will be partly cloudy overnight. We're going to drop just below zero right around midnight or so, and then heading into the morning hours of Sunday, we should be above zero when you wake up. Looking at more clouds overhead, clouds continue to increase through the day on Sunday, but the big story is going to be just how much warmer it will be. Temperatures should be in the mid-20s here by around 3 o'clock on Sunday, eventually upper 20s towards the evening, and that means when some precipitation arrives, some of that may be in the form of some sleet, at least at the onset. I think it'll change over to just plain snow overnight, and we will likely be dealing with some accumulations here by the time you wake up Monday morning, but of course with some sleet and maybe even some freezing rain mixing in, 1 to 3 inches. The 3 inches may be on the higher end. It might be lower with more sleet and freezing rain. The big thing to watch out for is going to be for some tricky travel on Monday morning. Here's a look at your 10-day forecast. I think you'll like just how much warmer we're trending. 34 on Monday, 30 on Tuesday, and then some rain showers in the forecast for the middle of the week, mid to upper 40s on Wednesday and Thursday. Cooling back down, though, towards next weekend.